The cables on the street of MG Road were lying on footpath and regular pedestrians were complaining that they might fall because of it, and also how it affects the visual appeals of the city.
This road like for some quite human, for some white stuff. So first, this looks like, it is scary to look at it. Like when it's raining, it seems like we can't go near it or something. Or some people might fall.
2013, BBMP had formed a 10-member committee to inspect and estimate the number of illegal cables in the city. They estimated that 90% of cables were illegal in Bangalore.
BBMP se permission matlab BBMP outside kuch nahi dalte na, building to building dalte hain, building owner se baat karte hain.
Design projects which doesn't have overhang cables, usually we put them on the ground.
Dangling cables not only spoil the visual appeal of a city but also pose a huge risk to its pedestrians. Aastha Khade, CityCast, Bangalore.